Hi friends, so today one of my friend called me and said, Sudhir, I am watching a lot of videos, but your English is not good. You need to work on it. You need to upgrade yourself in English. I said okay to him, but there are two topics here, two thoughts. First, what is my strength? Is English speaking is my strength? No. I am the product of Marathi medium, my native language, and my father was a 7th pass and my mother is illiterate. So there was no chance of me having a fluent English in my childhood. In fact, I struggled a lot in VGTI to speak in English. I did not dare to speak with so many people, especially girls in VGTI, because they used to speak fluent English. But then, today, if I look back, then I see a lot of changes, a lot of improvement in myself in terms of English. In fact, this video is in English. So what are the standard, what is the level of English I'm speaking? But guess what, guys? This is better than the start. This is very, very good compared to what my start was. And today, when somebody is raising a finger on this particular ability of mine, I respect that opinion. But with whom is he comparing me? Is he comparing me with the other people who have the excellent background of speaking English or excellent environment where everybody was speaking in English? I belong to Gadchiroli where nobody was able to speak in English at that time, at that era. So what is my strength? Again, I asked myself. My strength is my knowledge. My strength is my dedication. My strength is my willingness to fight. My strength is staying in the game and saying one more round. So I'm going to do that again and again, again and again, again and again. And this is a message to you all as well. Whenever somebody is raising a finger on your ability and he is, you know, showing you some kind of thing which is not good in you, according to him, you need to ask only one question to yourself. What is your strength? And work on that strength, not on your weakness. English speaking is maybe my weakness. But guess what, guys? I am writing my second book in English. The one book is already there, Science of Manifestation, and the second book is coming soon. And that book is about logo analysis. So I will be writing my second book. I already written plenty of blogs. I do teach in English to so many people. So I might not have been excellent speaker in English, but from where I started, I have reached a very far and at very good destination. At the same time, the second thing which I want you to be aware of is compare. With whom are you comparing me? I am comparing myself with myself, you know. Yesterday's me to today's me. Am I improving even 1% compared to what I was yesterday? That is the question I need to answer all the time, and not the question of other people about are you good enough? Yes. I may not be good enough today, but have you seen my tomorrow? No, right? Don't judge me from what you are seeing me today, because the future is very bright for me, and it is same for everybody else if they are trying to improve even 1% every day. And yesterday's me, my past is not equal to my future, and my today is also not equal to my future. The work which I am going to do on myself today is what my future is. So this is a message to that friend of mine who told me that you need to work. Yes, I agree, but this is not my strength, friend. This is not my strength. My strength is my willingness, my hard work, my intelligence, my research, and that is where I'm going to spend more time instead of spending more time on speaking in English. If you look at the Shah Rukh Khan, his strength is the way he acts in romantic films. So he is working on that particular aspect instead of trying to improve his complexion, color or mannerism. he will have his own way of doing things, but his strength is he being good at romantic things. Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, everybody has their own strength on which they are riding, you know. Even some Nawazuddin Siddiqui is also good in that term because he is doing what he does the best. So I will keep on doing what I do the best. Seva is another example wherein he stick to his strength and he never ever worried about what he is supposed to change. He just focused about his game of being smasher all the time. So I will do the same. I will stick to my strength and I will work more about my knowledge, my understanding, and I will not care about what other people are thinking about me. See you soon, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video.